गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस बुक। टुडे वी विल डू बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन 15, ग्रेट मैन ऑफ आर्य समाज। वी हैव रेड अबाउट स्वामी दयानंद सरस्वती, महात्मा हंसराज, स्वामी श्रद्धानंद। यू विल लर्न all about them, okay? Now today we will do back exercise. You have read about all this, so you can give answers very easily. First question is, match the following. We will read this column first and then second column, okay? Rishi Bodh Utsav, दयानंद निर्वाण दिवस, डीएवी फाउंडर्स डे, श्रद्धानंद बलिदान दिवस। नाउ रीड सेकेंड कॉलम। दिवाली 23rd December, शिवरात्रि 19th April। नाउ वी विल मैच बोथ द कॉलम्स, ओके? नंबर वन, ऋषि बोध उत्सव। When do we celebrate Rishi Bodh Utsav? Rishi Bodh Utsav on Shivratri Day. So we will match it with Shivratri. Dayanand Nirvan Divas. Yes, when do we celebrate Dayanand Nirvan Divas? On Diwali Day. So, we will match it with Diwali. Number 3, DAV Founders Day. Who is the founder of DAV? Mahatma Hansraj. And when is his birthday? On 19th April. So we will match it with this. Okay. Number 4, Shraddhanand Balidan Divas. Yes, when do we celebrate Shraddhanand Balidan Divas? On 23rd December. Okay, so we will match it with 23rd December. Okay. Now you will match it. Question number 2. Take the correct answer. There are two options. We will select one option. One is correct, one is wrong. So we will make a take on correct answer. Number 1. Founder of Arya Samaj. Who is the founder of Arya Samaj? Indira Gandhi or Swami Dayanand? Who is the founder of Arya Samaj? Yes, Swami Dayanand. So we will put a tick here. Number 2, father of DAV movement. Mahatma Hansraj or Mahatma Gandhi? Yes, very nice. Mahatma Hansraj is the father of DAV movement. Number 3, Shraddhanand Balidan Divas. 23rd December. When do we celebrate Shraddhanand Balidan Divas? On which date? 23rd December. Very good. This is the right answer. Number 4, Swami Dayanand got Nirvan on. When did Swami Dayanand get Nirvan? On which day? Diwali or Holi? Diwali. Very good. Make a tick here. Diwali is the correct answer. Swami Dayanand got Nirvan on Diwali. A bright star of Arya Samaj, a bright star of Arya Samaj, Swami Vivekanand, Swami Shraddhanand, Swami Shraddhanand. Yes, tell me, who is the bright star of Arya Samaj? Swami Vivekanand or Swami Shraddhanand? Swami Shraddhanand. Very nice, very nice. Number 6, Swami Dayanand was born in year 1824 or 1826. Yes, when was Swami Dayanand born? In which year? 1824. 1824 is the right answer and 1826 is the wrong answer. Okay, so we have take all the correct answers. Okay, now you will do back exercise in your book and you will learn it. Okay, thank you.